Animal rights activist Hema Chaudhary, who allegedly made objectionable remarks against Nagas and people from the Northeast on social media, was brought to Kohima yesterday night around 8:30 p.m. Hema was brought to Nagaland from Mumbai via Delhi and Imphal by flight. Upon reaching Kohima, Chaudhary, along with other police officials who had accompanied her, were taken straight away to Naga Hospital Authority Kohima, where a team of doctors and nurses conducted tests for COVID-19 and other necessary medical formalities. All standard operating protocols as per the guidelines issued by the State Health and Family Welfare Department relating to COVID-19 pandemic were being adhered to, SP Crime and PRO Nagaland Police Manoj Kumar stated. According to sources, Chaudhary is likely to be kept at Thizama 4th NAP camp. It was learned that Hema allegedly tried to jump off while in the lockup in Mumbai and sprained her ankle and wrist. This was the reason why she was brought in a wheelchair. Police said they have been given a transit remand of 4 days by the Mumbai court on July 18th. He said that a cybercrime case has been registered against Hema for her posts in YouTube and Facebook. Hema had made derogatory statements against Nagas, conducing to public mischief and also promoting enmity between different groups of people, which is prejudicial to maintenance of harmony, he said. In this regard, a non-bailable warrant of arrest was issued by the Chief Judicial Magistrate Kohima and subsequently a team of Nagaland police, led by a Deputy SP rank officer, proceeded to Mumbai on July 15th and arrested her from her Mumbai residence in Oshiwara locality.